Hello and welcome back to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to use the group watch feature within Disney Plus. So this feature allows you to watch a show or a movie on Disney Plus without actually physically being with the person, watching it on the same TV or the same screen or whatever it may be. A couple of restrictions here. Number one, they must have a Disney Plus account. Number two, if it's a kid's profile, they will not be able to host or join group watch events. So if it's a kid's profile, they will not be able to start or join a group watch party. All right, so here we are within Disney Plus. I am on my iPhone here. I will also show you what it looks like on the desktop. This works perfectly fine on the TV as well. So what you're going to want to do is just navigate to the show that you want to watch together. So go ahead and tap on a show or a movie. It doesn't matter. And then once you're here, you're going to see the group watch icon. It is the third from the left there. It's got three little people there in the icon. We'll go ahead and tap on that there to begin the group watch party. As you can see, it says a group watch has begun. You can invite up to six friends who have Disney Plus to your group watch party. So what you can do is tap the invite button here around your profile. So as you can see, here's my main profile here. And then if I tap the invite addition symbol here, it then allows me to tap the blue invite button once again. And I can now send folks via text message, Twitter, Discord, email, any way you can share a link, you can send them the link to your group watch. All right, I have texted myself an invite to join the group watch party. So as you can see here, it comes in the form of a text message. In this case, I can go ahead and just tap on that says join, and then you can go ahead and tap on the profile. So if your Disney Plus account has multiple profiles, I will join as my daughter here. And then as you can see, I am now going to join. So I'm going to go ahead and go to continue. And then once I do so, you will now be able to see that I have joined a group watch party. As you can see, my other account, which is the one that's hosting the group watch party, is over on the left and it says host. And then the account that I have joined in, which is this one here, is in the middle. So it basically tells you who is part of the group watch and who can begin. Now, only the host can start the stream. Now, when I am ready to begin the group watch party, as you can see, the only person who can start the stream is going to be the host, which is this in this case is me. So I go ahead and tap on the blue start stream button. Once I do that, it will begin streaming the show or the movie for all of my people in my party to begin watching. Once we begin the stream here, you will then be able to see that you can pause and play like normal. Anyone who is a part of the group can pause or play at any time. So be careful of that. If you have like six people in the party, they can pause and play at any time. In the upper right hand corner, you'll see how many people are viewing with you. So they will be viewing it at exactly the same time that you are. On mobile, you can do the little emojis as you're watching. That's something you can't do on the TV currently. So there's some other ways that you can interact with it as well. And then when you are done with the stream or the group watch party, you just swipe up right here on the group watch option here, and then just tap on the leave group watch option there at the very bottom. So as you can see, I go to leave group watch. Are you sure you want to leave? Go ahead and go to leave and you are good to go. I'm going to show you really quickly what that looks like on desktop. As you can see, we are over here. We will go to the program here. And then if I go here, I can see that try group watch. I can click that icon just like I did on mobile. As you can see, the same interface comes up. I can click the white addition symbol again. Here is the link. I can copy this link. I can email it. I can message it, send it via Discord, Twitter, Facebook. It doesn't really matter. Once they join, I go ahead and click the blue start stream button here, and that will begin the stream. So that's how you use the group watch feature on Disney Plus. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below. If this video helped you out, don't forget to help me out by liking and subscribing to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.